So in this problem, we have 15 players in each team and 5 teams. So we're doing 15 times 5. One way to do this would be to split the 15 into a 10 and a 5. Then we can do 10 times 5 and 5 times 5. 10 times 5 equals 50. 5 times 5 equals 25. Then we just need to do 50 plus 25, which is 75. That's how we use the place value strategy.